Good morning, students. Today I will show you how to make insect drawing. Insects are found in our surroundings, whether it be in our homes or outside. First of all, use very light hand. Don't give pressure to your pencil. I can make six legs animals. It can be ladybug, any insect or cockroach. So you can see what I'm making. So don't use pressure to your pencil, and you can use 2B pencil for the sketching, and don't use eraser. These are antenna of this insect. Do you know special things about insects? Now I am telling you something special about some insects. Many insects smell with their antenna, and some taste with their feet. An insect breathe through holes in their sides. They don't have lungs. Now you can see the shape of this insect and observe it, and you can draw it with me.